All right, gang, here's the plan. The monster comes up to the third floor when students play games, so let's play a little tag. Velma and I are gonna set up a trap in the grand lobby, and then all we'll need is for Shaggy and Scoob to lead the monster in.
Once you get him into the lobby, you can let the trap do all the work.
I get tagged by the monster. No way, man.
You can do it, guys. What are you, a couple of chickens?
Chicken? You know, some Chick-fil-A would be good right about now.
Come on, Shaggy. It is a simple plan. You and Scoob got this.
Speaking of Scooby, where is he?
I noticed there was less food talk than normal.
Scooby-Doo, where are you?
Raggy?
Ah, there you are, pal. Now listen, Fred says one of us have to go first for tag. So I figured I'd leave it up to a coin toss. So how's this sound? Heads, you go first. Tails, you go first.
Okay. Hello.
Zoinks!
Jeepers! Jinkies!
Run!
Yesterday I got to dreaming about a recipe for my love. Painted me a face like Mona Lisa.
My glasses!
Magic in the smile. I used all the colors of the rainbow. Artists around the world started copying my style.
Catching some monster fish, but I guess I'm really caught a monster.
Fred, any comment for the champion?
Yeah, I think it's time we find out who the Montview monster really is.
Dr. Wheeler!
But why?
I got tired of watching all the inappropriate things from the third floor to Moss, so I thought, who needs lustbusters when you have an outfit like this? We scared them to death. You know? By the way, Velma, how did you do the ghost projections?
It's a simple science, really. I hacked the projection system outside and shined images through the window. See for yourself.
We thought about turning this lustbuster thing into a seesaw opportunity. How about a double seesaw?
Would you look at that? A win-win. Nobody did anything wrong, and now a bunch of students can catch up on their community service hours.
Man, with a victory like this, we should go have a celebration meal at the Rot.
You and your food. Scooby, what do you think? Scoob?
Would you look at that? It's a holographic Scooby snack.
Scooby-Dooby-Doo!